Hey, welcome back to Keep Real Mr. G. I'm your host, Ivan Garner. And today, got another great workout for you. We got six bodyweight movements. We're going to go in a HIIT style workout. We're going to go 30 seconds on, 30 seconds rest. Okay, this workout should last about 18 minutes. Okay, just shy of 20 minutes. So if you guys are ready to go, let's get started. Every day I'm hustling. Alright, our first movement is the pike push-up with a wide base right here. Let the head come down towards the ceiling, or excuse me, down towards the floor. Body creating a V shape, keeping the feet stationary. 10 seconds. You can do anything for 10. Next movement is sumo to narrow squat. Okay, so we're gonna start in the wide base. Okay, we're gonna come down in a deep sumo squat, come up, come back down, pop to a narrow squat, squat base, squat, come up. Okay, simultaneous. I like to keep my hands in front. Take that burn back to the floor. We got a regular push-up. Okay. Obvious, the modification for a regular push-up would be knees on the floor. Okay. Want our hands directly under our shoulders. Regular placement. Try to burn out. See how many we can get. Keeping that back straight. Bring the chest all the way down. Every day I'm hustling. 10 seconds. Keeping the elbows tight to the body. Alright. Next movement is a leg raise toe touch. It's a two movement ab movement. So we lay flat, hands pop, stretch above our head, leg raise, toe touch. Let's hold for about a two count. Every day I'm hustling. 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 Every day. 10 seconds. Every day I'm hustling. Good job. Okay. Last movement of the round. Lateral burpee. Okay. We're not doing a push-up on a burpee. We'll come down, kick back, come here, jump to the side. Okay. I'll be using about the width or the length of the yoga mat, which is about 5 feet, 4 feet. Begin. Regular push-up. Elbows tight to the body, shoulders width apart.
Hustling,
10 seconds. We didn't do anything for 10. And stay down here on this good ground, because the next movement is a chest tap plank. I'm gonna change the angle here in a second so you guys can see a little better. That's the 10 second count. See my feet, you see the feet are spread a little bit. About shoulders width, held for better balance. You want to challenge yourself, bring your feet closer. Yeah. Pike push-ups, tax those good shoulders. Okay. Next movement is the sumo to narrow squat. Side view. You guys, now we got regular push up. Changing the angle for you guys. Here we go. Let's burn out this arm. See how many you can get.
Hustling, every day I'm hustling.
Ooh, 28. How many did you get? Okay, next movement will be the leg raise toe touch. Complete, 6 movements, 30 seconds worth of work. Great job, you guys. If you like today's workout, go to my YouTube, Igrindtraining. Subscribe, show me some love, help me beat that good algorithm so we can have a voice on YouTube. Peace out.